prestigious radio, and we're here live in downtown Hollywood, the El Capitan Theater, for the world premiere of Dan and Rizzo.
One night.
This is great. Small towns, obviously, a lot of crazy fans. What's one of the weirdest or silliest things that fans said or done to
you? A guy actually down there running jumped into my arms. like I just the police or something.
Tell us something odd about yourself.
I have nine nipples.
Nine nipples? Really?
Yeah.
How are you doing today?
Good.
This is the premiere of your movie, Dan in Real Life. And who do you play in the movie? You're working with one of the funniest people in film right now. How do you think that? How does Steve Carell look on set?
Well, Steve Carell is very professional.
We had a great time here at the red carpet for Dan in Real Life. We've talked to Dan Cook, we talked to Steve Carell, the cast of The Office. So many amazing people in great outfits here tonight. I cannot wait to see this film. Thanks everyone for watching and stay tuned for more. There's some amazing styles here tonight. It's interesting as well because whenever you come to the Oscars or you watch the outfits who wear the Oscars, it kind of sets the trend for the whole rest of the year. So what I'm interested in seeing is the rest of the year people are going to be wearing more expensive outfits. I guess we'll have to stay tuned and find out. You have to keep watching so that you can find out and know what's in and what's hot as well. Hi, I'm Bridgetta, and I'm sitting here with two of the guys from the Mixers.
Hi, guys.
Hello.
Then you got Grammy Award-winning mixer Jeff Giuliano, who has mixed Dave Matthews Band, Lifehouse, Jason Mraz, John Mayer, only to name a few, mixing your album. How did you meet up with such a big player in the industry? Hi, I'm Bridgetta from the Extend TV commercials. You know the pills that can actually make a man larger and increase performance? Everywhere I go, people come up to me and ask me if Extend really works. So here are some actual emails I received from guys that have tried Extend. Derek writes, I've used Extend for 1 week now and have gained 1 inch. Do you think I can gain a few more inches? Here's one from Jack. It's been 4 months since I've been taking Extend, and I must admit I've reached my goal. It really does work. This one's my favorite. Tell those Extend people to give you a raise because now they have another satisfied customer. I'm noticeably thicker and the feeling is way more intense. Can't wait to see what happens in 3 months. So you see, you don't need a big car or a big boat. All you need is a big, well, box of Extend. I know guys have always been kind of skeptical about Extend until they actually try it. I know there are a lot of so-called baby boomers out there, like guys in their 40s, 50s, even 60s. They may not even really care to be larger, but would love to perform better and enjoy sex more. So can Extend do anything for them? Why are we here at the racetrack?
Well, because this is the 9th anniversary of Extend being on the air, and we're here with the Extend race teams. You know Extend has race teams now, right?
Of course. I'm a huge fan. I mean, can't you tell by my outfit?
Of course. And most people by now have heard of or use Extend, the leader in male enhancement. And yes, make that certain part of the male body larger. And yes, noticeably larger. Why are you laughing? I'm laughing.
I've done these TV commercials for Extend for years, but I still get triggered about that line, certain part of the male body. I mean, can't you just...
No. We're just stuck with Extend makes that certain part of the male body larger. This is Kevin Conway. Hey, Kevin. He's the driver of the Extend's nationwide NASCAR. Good to see you.
I met Kevin earlier. Seriously, here.
Hey, thanks. Just embarrass me on national TV, please.
I just can't help myself. I think I was a guy in a uniform, or maybe it's just a big Extend across, you know, uniform.
The captain, as you can see, I love to move him, so we can have a little one-on-one time.
We have found a more romantic place.
Actually, this is really cool. Before I was put anything into my body, I would want to know if it's a good, high-quality product made right here in the USA.
Okay, I get it. That's why we're here in California watching these Extend videos, which will probably be as much fun as watching wallpaper fish dry on a wall.
No, really, check this out. This is how they make the pills, and this is how they make the ingredients. This is how they package it up. As you can see, Extend is made from high-quality ingredients, and made here in the USA at very high standards. So when you take Extend, you know you're getting a high-quality product every time.
Let's get back to the track. I think anyone's still watching this. They're going to see the big race.
So who do you think's going to win, Bridgetta?
Why, the women's Extend car, of course. When you give a woman anything that gives her maximum performance, you better watch out.
Oh, that was pretty good. You segued the women's Extend product and the women's Extend car and the driver.
Thank you.
You know what I mean.
Thank you. I was pretty smooth there.
Uh-huh.
But
start the engines, we can arrive a lot, but extends really can increase your size and sexual performance, regardless of age. And new women's extends can increase a woman's pleasure and desire to want to make love more often. Give it a try, because you'll be glad you did.
Well said.
Wow, the Playboy Mansion, it's these laws could talk.
No, they didn't present it.
Someone's eating different from her female than I was before. How happy? We're happy enough to rip a hole out her jeans? Is that how happy?
Actually,
I'm sorry. Hey, I'm Bridgetta Tomarchio, and you're watching Next Most TV. Hi, welcome to the Kitty Pool. I'm Bridgetta, and we're here today to play a hot, sexy game of cutthroat. Hey, I'm Bridgetta, your host for Musician Spotlight, and this time we're with AM Radio. How are you doing, guys?
Great, how are you?
Hi, and welcome to Musician Spotlight. I'm your host, Bridgetta, and this time I'm with the band Go Sunday. How are you guys?
So you're going to break up and then you get back together. I need to break up and you get back together.
And this is Go Sunday with It's Over Again.
Hi, guys. Bridgetta from Project Milo. Thank